many people from Odisha are stranded in various states, and some may be in distressed condition, requiring food, medicine, etc. I had requested the chief ministers yesterday to assist through local administration. Now, I request all the Odia associations in these states to come forward to help the fellow Odias. We will reimburse the costs from the chief minister's relief fund. Thank you.